I used to be a smoker. I still am.
We are about to take a trip back in time to an unknown phone call between a young gay Hitler and a very overbearing Joseph Stalin.
This is Scrap Metal.
Hello? Joseph, is this you?
Yes.
Hello, yes. I was wondering, do you want to come over and maybe have some drinks and play or something?
I really hope you're kidding.
No, no, I was thinking about it. I love your fuzzy stash. You rub it on my little cute nose.
I do not have fuzzy stash.
Please. Please, I send train for you.
I will not get on train. I know where train leads.
You sound just like Italy. So if you could, you come over, I have a party. It'd be wunderbar. I have all the Jews and all the Polish coming on trains. I could send car for you.
You said you have orange juice? I bring vodka. We drink screwdrivers.
No. I have all the Jews.
Oh, well, in that case, I'll bring mail order bride.
Okay, only if his name is Boris.
I said bride, not stallion.
Oh, I have to go. My new order of Twilight has just come in. Click.